Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do quick messages for EdSense for the next 24 hours for October 1st. This is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So let's see for Capricorn, your next 24 hours quick message, long message. So let's see, Capricorn, your message. Eight of Cups, EdSense, Ace of Pentacles, Knight of Cups. I think it could be you or your person, the one who is walked away. I think it could be you because there is no long-term commitment and that's why you walked away. But your person realized your worth and they want to offer long-term commitment and they have emotions for you. They want to offer this cup of love to you, but it is very slow, but it is coming and it is stable energy. You or your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio or Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. Or it could be your person walked away. You want to offer this long-term commitment to your person because you have strong emotions for your person. Energy could be vice versa depending upon your situation. For some, definitely there is separation. One person is walked away in this connection. So this is the message for you, Capricorn. So let's see the message for Virgo for the next 24 hours. Okay, King of Wands, Knight of Wands, Lord of Fire Energy, and Four of Swords. So I think your person or you thinking a lot about the other person because Four of Swords is thinking mode. But later they will cope up with the situation and they will stand by their power, King of Wands, and they will move towards their person. It could be your person depending upon your situation. I think it could be you. Then you realize your power and you stand by your power and you want to move towards your person. There is a lot of passion between both of you. You or your person could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Aries, Leo, Sag, lot of fire energy. So definitely, or it could be your person want to come towards you. There is a lot of passion and you stand by your power and you are waiting for your person. And it could be anything. So this is general reading. So this is the message for you, Virgo. So let's see. Message for Taurus for the next 24 hours. Taurus, your quick love message for the next 24 hours. Two of Swords. Queen of Cups. Ace of Cups. Wow. Lot of water energy. You or your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. So I think you or your person could be at some crossroads. They have to make decision, but what decision they have to make, they didn't know because they are at some crossroads. And they are blindfolded. They have to make decision definitely because Two of Swords. And the one person who are at some crossroad, they have emotions. Definitely they have strong emotions for the other person. That's why they don't know what to choose, what not to. And Ace of Cups, definitely they are loving, their love towards the other person is overflowing. And Queen of Cups, I think they have strong emotions for the other person. It could be your person, definitely your person have strong emotions for you. Or it could be you, definitely you have strong emotions for your person. Or your person also have strong emotions for you. And you also have strong emotions for your person. Definitely there is love between both of you, but one person in this connection at some crossroads, they have to make decision to take this relationship to next level. So it's decision time for you, Taurus. So this is the reading for you, EdSense, for the next 24 hours. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.